discover who you truly are. You've got to let go of the old self and let the new one emerge. You can have both. We all have issues in our life that we deal with. I have my issues, and I take them to God. Because I know, in order for me to be effective in what I do, I got to let go of the old self. God cannot operate through you when you have things that hinder the Spirit of God in your life. You've got to discover that which is your problem. And when you know that, you bring that before the Lord and be truthful to yourself and tell him, Lord, I don't want this anymore in my life. I want you to take it away because I know this is an impediment for my moving forward. It's an impediment to my moving forward. Therefore, erase it. We got to delete some things from our life. We are very good in deleting emails, delete, text message, delete this, we delete that, we delete. We got to delete the old self from our life for the new one to come in.